And now, live from 1944 in the Soviet Union, it's Joseph Stalin!
Greetings. You know, life of brutal dictator isn't always sunshine and lollipopsky. Sometimes it's lonely job. But when I'm feeling cranky and a little blue, I sit around and consider the many things which make me happy.
Creating terror with government purges, acting out all of his monstrous urges, Big Brother plots that would make Orwell blush.
These are the things that sure give me a rush.
Spying on Lenin and murdering Trotsky, vexing the West with his communist Plotsky, turning your dreams into scary nightmares.
That is the way I forget all my cares.
When the Germans head for Moscow and the weather's vile,
I simply look on as they all freeze to death, and that really makes me smile.
Feasting like Ivan while serfs live on rations, conquering dozens of satellite nations,
starting my own personality cult,
doing away with those who might revolt, sending your critics to rot in Siberia. That's how you get populations to fear ya. Building a wall down the streets of Berlin.
This kind of thing makes me flash quite a grin.
If the people call for freedom or democracy,
I'll simply bump off everybody until there's nobody left but me.